Oh, I slept the max like this. No, he's down.
Oh, Bastion.
Yup, Bastion, I'm out.
I have no idea what to do in this case.
He's coming for us. Zarya, you're gonna be trying to get it.
I think I got rid of the Bastion. Bastion's dead.
Okay, I'm by point. Actually, we're on point. We got it.
Imagination.
Hey, it's Rector Joe with Back to Champ, Mr. Frightside, and Sephiroth this time.
Hey!
Do we want to, yeah, I guess we can invite Lucio. I'm gonna invite him because he wants experience, but... As soon as he's a dick, he's fucking gone.
Who's that?
Whoever this Lucio is, Cletus. He's looking for some shared XP. I won't deny that.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I should have gone Zarya.
Under the hood of your mech.
Hey! Hands up!
Oh. No.
Orbjorn, you're so tactless.
I've had some bad museum experiences in the past.
Oh, fuck.
What bad experiences did you have?
Winston said that he had bad experiences in museums.
Defend objective A. That's pretty spicy knowledge, honestly.
Okay, that's a Hanzo.
And that's a pro Genji, baby!
Where? Hey, Genji's.
He went by the bus last I saw. Oh, yep, he's at the bus. And he
got I hit the signpost?
He got destroyed. Killed by an Anna. What a scrubby dubby.
Okay, we're taking losses. Okay, I can't pursue that action.
I got you back. That's alright. Let's fall back a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bastion set up in the middle.
Shit. Yeah.
I have no range.
Diva's on point.
I see.
Diva's off point.
I can't really count him. No.
Orbjorn, you can't just jump out there.
Stay ahead. Use caution.
Okay, they're all fucked now. Genji's up top, going around to the left side.
I see.
I got nano boost ready. Bax, you want to jump in there? You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Go to sleep.
Okay. Come on, die, Diva. Die. I don't want to be here.
Yeah, you don't want to be there.
Okay.
Oh, wait, do we have
I returned!
Oh no, it died.
No, the Genji just got it.
What a joke. It's alright. That's alright. I'm coming for you there, Tracker. Don't worry.
Oh, let's break it! Damn! Okay.
Torbjorn up top on point.
Up top?
Yeah, turret's down, but he's still up there.
This will protect our head.
Bomber down.
Okay. I got him, at least. Yeah, I saw that Bastion just as I was jumping in too. I knew it was not a good idea. It wasn't in turret form though. I guess I could have been Q.
Hey, everyone fall back, fall back, fall back. I'm down.
I could use Q to stall it.
That might not be a bad idea to get that Bastion out there.
My husband is done.
I appear to have lost control.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
Double nice work, Bastion.
Awesome.
Straight ahead. Use caution.
Thank you.
Have my thanks.
Woohoo!
Not bad. Oh, that's DP, baby.
Okay.
Shit, that's what I'm talking about. I'm down.
Oh, let's break it!
Go ahead.
don't want to be there. Okay. Wow, I couldn't get around the corner. Got hung up on the edge of the door.
Okay, I got my mech back.
We're losing the objective.
Okay.
My ultimate is ready.
Okay, do it again, Baxter. You ready?
Yeah.
Do it.
No, we just gotta keep it.
Four drones off to the side.
Look out, Sombra.
That's it.
Okay, I see a single turret, but I know that isn't the case.
I'll get the turret.
Well,
turret's down.
Yeah, Bastion's to the left.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Yep,
oh, sorry about that.
Watch out for the try not to let get to the teleporter. Oh, no, that's fine. I do it more for a time delay, actually.
I hear Bastion.
Right side, coming from the alley. I'm down. Keep that turret, that teleport protected.
Oh, I couldn't get the turret over him. There goes Bastion.
Oh no,
I'm down. Come on, it's up to you. You got this. You got this.
That's it.
Awesome.
Victory.
Good play, guys.
Da 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 da.
Play of the game.
I need to practice my Winston more.
Winston is a wonderful player.
Yeah.
Winston is also a pain in the ass character. You have to pay so much attention to everybody at all times, or you're gonna die over and over again. But once you get like positioning figured out and you realize that you always have to have an escape route, he is so much fun. Because anybody that has a health under 300, done.
Yeah. He's a pretty awesome character to play.
Because Baxter is our best hero.
Huh.
That's how.
Select your hero.
We should all make heroes based on ourselves.
So mine would be a programmer / mechanic, I guess.
There you go.
I would throw a wrench at people.
Oh, yeah. Since this game needs a serious damage over time character, besides like I guess Widow and that's it. I would be a damage over time character, but my key would be self-inflicting pain on myself, and I do that by drinking alcohol. And my ultimate is I rip my liver out of my body and just like crush it in front of the enemies and poisons everybody. Alcohol poisoning for everyone.
Would you rather me go D.Va or Lucio?
Take Lucio. Tank action. We got an attack. An attack toy porn.
Everyone free to live as they choose.
Win.
Check this out.
Anna has the meanest looking cute spray ever. She's just like, check it out. I'm old. Cranky, and I need adult-sized pens. All right, let's do it, boy. Bring the balls. Here we go.
Okay, I'll speed boost you onto the objective.
Oh, they got a sniper on. And she got me.
Oh, ouch!
I took like half her health. But...
Okay. Okay, that isn't going to work because of the Bastion.
Is there any reason why Anna doesn't get critical hits for headshots?
Back in the
like, did Blizzard ever explain that move?
Just does the same damage for every hit.
Yeah, I know. I know. Oh, you know what? She's EOT here.
Enemy turret ahead!
But I think that's so stupid that, you know, not getting a headshot. Then that turret watching the right side. I don't know.
Oh, this is my jam!
I'm coming. Shut up.
I just stay alive. But a tank needs to stay alive.
Oh, I slept the mech like this. No, he's
out. Oh, Bastion.
Yup, Bastion, I'm out.
I have no idea what to do in this case. He's coming for us.
Zarya, you're gonna be trying to get it.
I think I got rid of the Bastion. Bastion's dead.
Okay, I'm by point. Actually, we're on point. We got it.
We kind of traded there.
Fuck. Watch it. Oh, they got a Torbjorn molting.
Yeah, it doesn't have a turret, though.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
I got Nano. If somebody wants to start chasing him down.
Taking the objective.
I'm just busy with this Genji at the moment. Genji's up top in the back room. There you go. Get in there, buddy. Get in there. Go. Make it work.
I'll use speed boost. What's that Diva trying to be friendly?
Woo! Good work, guys.
Okay.
This is gonna be a win. I'm calling it.
I may as well get some armor. Since everyone seems to be shooting at me. Okay, Widow in that room.
Enemy contact.
A Widow.
Okay, good.
Thank you. I'm watching.
Oh, you're
all
taking damage, though.
Street. Yeah, she's got a mine.
I think their Bastion is in the top right.
Top left. Far from.
Diva's around the corner. Let me know if you guys need healing. I'm kind of, now.
Enemy turret ahead.
Diva's down. Nope. Oh, now she is. Alright, I'm coming.
Okay. Okay, they got a Torbjorn up high.
Nah, his turret's down. Alright, you ready? He can't heal.
Okay.
Fuck.
Dombra.
Shit.
He has me hacked.
I need help with this Roadhog if anyone's nearby.
I have my ult though. And she can't use hack.
Perfect, we did it. Thank you so much.
Awesome. Watch out, I think they have a Bastion set up.
I got a nano boost, you guys. Akita's got a nano boost for you. Go. Get the balls out, boys. They got a Torbjorn set up on the right corner. I'm working on his turret right now.
Okay.
He's down. That's
okay.
It. Beautiful, baby.
Didn't even have to press Q there.
I did.
Sorry.
Push.
I did it just because I didn't need to do it all game.
Hey, thank you for making that nano boost worth it, Akita.
Well, hearing your voice both in low. Now, I wonder, do you have the achievement?
Who, me? Yeah, I got all of it. Sif, thank you so much for that fucking, for that Roadhog assist. Oh my god, you guys should have seen it. It was me and him going up against the Roadhog. I naded him, and then he fucking ran off because somehow he got like super legs at some point. he ran off into that corner room to the left when he go up the hill, and I went chasing after him. I thought I had Sip with me, but I didn't. And so I started 1v1ing this Roadhog, and it went on for like 20 seconds. And finally, Sip came back out of nowhere and just fucking helped me finish him off. It was nice. I don't know if it was a highlight, but I should probably check it.
Arriving
WPG.
At Watchpoint Gibraltar.
Oh shit! I'll be back in a second, guys. I gotta plug my phone in.
Select your hero.
Okay.
Yeah, fuck it, I'll charge that piece. We need a healer. Trek, are we gonna go heal again, or? You know, if you want me to go healer. I'll be Anna. I mean, she's not like a super awesome healer or anything, but she'll do the job.
Well, she actually can out-heal Mercy.
Do you guys want to bring this guy into Discord?
Move to the beach!
Key
to
spell.
Come on, let's bring it together!
I don't care!
I never thought I'd see this place again.
Is he in battle map?
I'm not gonna lie, I was going to practice D.Va, but then I realized we're on defense.
Oh, dude, do whatever you want, man. Fuck it. Like, I'm not trying to win or anything.
Hello.
I'm committed now. I'm going to come up this, the side of this wall.
We're gonna do great.
Yes, I did it.
Thanks to me and you again, baby. I need some nicotine in my life. Don't do drugs, kids. That's you, Baxter. You're too pure. Yeah, baby! I know, that's the sound of happiness right there.
Yeah.
That's like opening up a can.
Okay.
Oh, there's Reinhardt that just charged into the ship.
Okay. Healing.
Reinhardt, soldier, are on the payload. They got a Mercy. They got Genji up on. Watch out, Trekker.
Don't die. Yeah, getting behind shield.
Sombra's right next to our turbulence.
Sombra's dead. Genji's coming on coming up behind us. I just hit him with like three hits.
He's a terrible Genji, by the way.
Oh no, it's a Pharah.
That's alright, I can.
Do I get on ground level?
Oh, time to accelerate!
Okay, Sephiroth.
Yeah, my boy is doing work. Move
back.
Okay, you're way ahead.
Healing touch.
Okay, I no longer want to be here.
Audio medic.
What's that, Reinhardt?
Not anymore. It was really low. Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive.
Push on.
Reinhardt's not gonna make it.
Okay, oh, no. I'm healing.
Wow. Behind.
My ultimate is done.
Oh no.
Shit.
I've been hammered down.
That
no.
You, Akitas. Mercy's exposed behind the right arm.
Okay, not what I want to
do. I need help, guys.
He's somehow missing. I'm taking the health pack from the Reinhardt.
Alright, get out of here.
I'm getting out. I'm alive! And of course, Genji took my health pack, so of course I died shortly after.
That's alright. So
at least I made my daring escape momentarily.
You guys are healerless, and I've got an iPod Nano Boost.
Oh, we died around the same time, I'll just taxi
you.
Take
it from the top. Nano Boost ready to deploy.
Okay, then, you're really important you get up on.
Acknowledge. Healing boost. Nano Boost administered. Yeah.
Okay, speed boosting.
He's not gonna get anyone else. Oh,
it's always nice to have speed boost when you're Roadhog.
Yeah,
ooh, armor. Right.
Thank you.
That way I won't die to the Genji.
Charge
potential. No.
There's okay, I see a Reinhardt.
He's almost down.
I have a ult.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Okay.
Sombra's still up the stairs.
Come on! Oh god. Oh god.
Oh, you almost had him. You're good. Gosh. You almost had him.
I was out of position anyway.
Okay.
Oh!
No one can hide.
I'm gonna be
that's bad. Do you need me on front lines or should I taxi?
You're fine.
Okay, let me get these two people
That's
back.
Fine.
Okay, Genji's on the stairwell.
Thanks, Lucio.
He's talking to you.
Okay, I need to make sure our healers and our widow stay alive. I can't get to the widow.
That's alright.
I can.
Let's get you healed up.
Okay, that's a shame.
Got him, I got you. Just, you have to stay there, but never
thing
got
is that the Reinhardt has a pocket healer.
Are you guys in the game here?
Yeah, we're in the game. We got room for, one.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I was afraid that Mercy would come in for the rent.
You guys see the Widowmaker?
The Sombra just stealth. He's going for the health pack. Widowmaker, Venomine, dispatch. Someone to our right. It was the Sombra. Oh no, the Kaioken technique.
I'm down.
I got the Widowmaker.
I'm laying down to press the fire.
Make it worth the sip.
Okay. Awesome.
I got the Mercy, but not before she res everyone there.
Okay.
That's it. Another one. They didn't even get the first checkpoint.
Damn.
T-pose.
Oh, who
T-posed?
I T-posed. You T-posed? Yeah, T-posed. There you go.
And it's Anna boosted, right? Come on. It is, baby!
Oh, let's break it!
Damn! Awesome. You did work. Oh, as soon as I click to rate my match. Apparently I got a loot box.
Go ahead.
Nice.
No. I gotta get the Discord link.
Who are we inviting?
Ash? This guy wants to come into the Discord, so...
I meant into the Overwatch game.
Haven't I killed you somewhere before?
Yeah, that bitch.
Hello, wife.
The bitch. Hello, wife.
The one and only.
Yep.
I had actually gotten a loot box earlier today. I got a legendary, but it was one that I didn't like.
Oh.
Bastion's like Steam skin, I think. Gearbot skin.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about.
I mean, it's cool. It's a lot different from his normal skin. But I just prefer the overgrown to it.
Yes! Oh. Because that's what I have equipped too. Yeah, the antique, the wood bot, and the steam bot. I'm not too hot on those either, but I do love the overgrown skin.
That and Omnicrisis space.
Yeah.